अस्सलाम वालेकुम गाइस, वेलकम टू माय चैनल Q9 बायोलॉजी। इन दिस वीडियो वी विल डिस्कस द क्लास टर्बुलेरिया एंड बॉडी वॉल ऑफ क्लास टर्बुलेरिया। क्लास टर्बुलेरिया इज द फर्स्ट क्लास ऑफ फाइलम प्लेटिहेलमिंथिस, एंड फाइलम प्लेटिहेलमिंथिस इज द फर्स्ट फाइलम इन विच थ्री जर्म लेयर अपेयर्ड इन द एम्ब्रियोनिक स्टेजेस ऑफ लाइफ, एंड दीज आर एक्टोडर्म। आउटर मोस्ट इज एक्टोडर्म, मिडल वन इज मीजोडर्म, एंड इनर मोस्ट इज कॉल्ड एंडोडर्म। द आउटर मोस्ट लेयर दैट इज कॉल्ड एक्टोडर्म गिव राइज टू द एपिडर्म इन द फ्यूचर ऑर्गेनिज्म, एंड इट इज द लेयर ऑफ सेल विच इज इन डायरेक्ट कॉन्टेक्ट विद द एनवायरमेंट। सो यू कैन से दैट एपिडर्मस इज द आउटर मोस्ट लेयर ऑफ सेल्स। एपिडर्मस इज ओनली वन सेल थिक, एंड सम सेल्स ऑफ एपिडर्मस आर सिलिएटेड, एंड these are mostly present on the ventral surface of the body, and the non-ciliated cells have microvilli. Microvilli are the small cellular projection which contain the cytoplasm, and it helps the animal to absorb or exchange gases with the environment and absorption of food. Beneath the epidermis there is a basement membrane. Basement membrane separates the epidermal tissues from the other tissue, the connective tissue that is present beneath the basement membrane. Mesoderm in Turbularian give rise to the muscles. Keep in mind that mesoderm in all animal kingdom give rise to the muscles. This is the cross section of a planarian. This is the cross section of a planarian body. There are three kinds of muscles found in the turbularian: circular muscles, parenchymal muscles, and longitudinal muscles. The circular muscles are found on the outer side, and longitudinal muscles are found inner to the circular muscles. And parenchymal muscles run along the, these are parenchymal muscles, this run along between the dorsal and ventral surface of the body. These parenchymal muscles are responsible for the flatness of the body. And between the, these are the muscles, and this is the gastroderm, which are originate from the endoderm, third germ layer. Between them, that is gastroderm and muscles, there is a space. This space is filled by some specific kind of loosely organized cells that are called parenchymal cells. The innermost layer give rise to the tissue of gastroderms. Gastroderms is endodermally derived, and it consists of a single layer of cells which form the digestive cavity. Gastroderm is the digestive cavity of the organism. Gastroderm secretes enzymes which helps in digestion, and the cells of gastroderm absorb the end products of the digestion. Glands found in the body wall of the turbularian, these are called glandular cells. Usually they are epidermal and in origin and found on the ventral sides of body. And the first one is the rhabdoids. Rhabdoids are rod like cells found between the epidermis, and they swell and form a protective mucus sheath around the body. They secrete mucus for two reasons. First one is for escape from predator, and it mucus give the body a slimy appearance, so it can slip from the hands of predator. And second one is preventing the desiccation. There are three types of glandular cells found in the turbularian. Rhabdoid, second one is adhesive gland. As the name indicates, it secretes some sort of chemical that is adhesive in nature and helps in adhesion of organism or animal to the substrate. And third one is the releaser gland. It releases a chemical that resolves the attachment when needed. attending, guys. If you like the video, give me thumbs up and please subscribe and share my channel and these videos.